this evening, which will be made of two parts. So we'll go through the first part today. I think last week we dealt with the book of First John, but we are going to back to Second Peter now.